Oh, look, it's me. It's me. We could go into Laura's. Her looks like a knob. Look, she's being attacked by books. Oh, no, I'm also being attacked by books. Oh, no. It's just the way, like, the man's so, like, the height difference. Anyway. Oh, there goes the door. Oh, no. Anyway, yep. Back again we go. I don't have to listen to voices. Anyway. Wait, I forgot. Follow. Hello, man that everybody apparently wants to fuck. You are Laura. I am Laura. Oh my god, I should be Laura. Or Laura's a bitch. Oh no, Laura's a bitch. Is that what we're saying? Lol, that's even funnier. Here's a monster. Is that a- Oh, another cat! No, I was just about to pet the cat. No. Fuck. Finally made it. Yeah. Just so proud. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud. I'm so proud.
Was a distraction.
Oh, that's what he's worked his life for.
I just watched a student.
Let me know if the game's too loud or not.
Take down your distraction.
Just naturally.
Who's this child?
Why are you in a top hunt?
All you need to know
well,
is...
Well, they left the other costume outside our door. Again! Child,
then you have
yeah,
no
I know, literally.
To me.
I didn't even check the tracking this morning. I don't know why they don't just knock, man. I thought I heard, like, ruckus earlier, but then people were talking outside, and I was like...
Did they see us?
Like, why not proper... Why so. Just not what proper knock? Like, literally, I checked. Nothing was telling me
Rookwood
it was on its way.
Working with
sound is good. Thank you.
The goblin from the Daily Prophet. I knew I'd seen him somewhere.
Yeah, but hey, look, it's arrived after this.
Quickly,
you know, we can have a look at it, but my god.
Sticks.
The fact that they keep leaving it outside our door, man. Be fucking decent. Right,
it's
where am I?
To see you, Lord Gok.
Oh, here we go.
I'll let you know if I hear anything.
Thank you,
the names.
You be well.
All I know of is the name controversy for this lovely lady. Sebastian just looks like he just looks like a bit of a knob.
Can I? Oh, there's a face I haven't seen before.
It's my first time here.
Welcome. But it'll be
I'm just there in all of that. Like, hello. I'm here to drink.
Heard about the attack. I shall be looking in on the other shopkeepers and residents shortly. Glad to see you two escaped injury.
Oh, thanks yeah, I love the calling on that.
Single-handedly took down a troll.
That's because
that right?
I'm a genius.
Well,
thanks for this.
My pleasure.
My voice still sounds like shit, and they told me there was an update for this game that made the voices better, so...
That's never happened before.
Oof. Oh. Shit, mate. Shit. Fucking shit.
The only brutes we usually have to deal with are...
A man in a top hat.
Was that Lord Gok I saw leaving just now?
Oh, charge as fuck.
Your clientele's not what it used to be, Serona.
I mean, smash, but like...
Once the two of you leave, the caliber of my clientele will greatly improve.
Like, out of the coats, like, 10 out of 10. Smash.
No need for theatrics. I'm only here for this one anyway.
I haven't done anything wrong.
My friend is enjoying a well-earned butterbeer.
Only want a quick word.
Perhaps you
I think
me.
You should fuck off.
I said, my friend is busy.
Yeah, see, we've all got sticks. What are you going to do now, bitch?
Can't
right,
be honest.
You've got to last 8 hours
the
at
three
some point,
isn't
Mr.
what it used to be.
You can't die now.
Let's take our galleons elsewhere.
Yeah, go on,
can't
Bubblegruff.
Butterbeer forever.
I can. If I die doing it.
Seems you've made an unfortunate enemy.
How did the two fronts of her hair just stay in place?
Worse than any troll
no hairspray could do that, I'm sorry.
Trolls, Ranrok, and Rookwood? What are you not telling me?
I
promised to tell you everything. But it's perhaps best I do that later.
When I'm not a robot. I'm gonna stand by it forever.
On that note, I think we should head back to the castle.
Okay, let's leave the place that we should have been safe in. But yes, let's leave. Yeah, just walk through the fucking door, you dickhead. Oh. Nah, this screams I'm going to die. No part of this screams like this is a good idea.
I'm certainly glad Serona was there. Told you she was one of the good ones.
Man. I can see that. She didn't seem at all intimidated by Rookwood and Arlo.
I think you'll need to tell me why Victor Rookwood has you in his sights. But we can talk later. For the moment, we should return to the castle. Professor Weasley's certain to hear about the troll attack soon if she hasn't already. Don't want to risk another detention for getting back after hours.
You must return to the thing. Access the map. Alright. Select the Hogwarts map. Fast travel. I don't know what I'm doing. I've done it now. I think that's right. I actually would like to be able to see here. Thank you. I want to be able to do best spells and shit. That's fine, guys. I slept fully in my clothes. So I could just get up the next day and on I go. I did a quest, guys. Yay. Style icon, honestly. Alright. Is this the right button? What's going on? Wait, so what's... Oh, I've forgotten everything about this game. I am here. If I select you... What are you? Ah, the secret dueling club. That seems like a thing I should do, right? What's down here? Gobstones. But I get some wand handles. Nothing. Black means quest, right? Wand handled again. Appearances, now that looks like it's gonna have clothing. I still don't have a clue what I'm doing. So we are winging it. I am 100% sure that this is probably not what I'm meant to be doing, but...
There's something in there. I just know it.
It's hello. Your mum.
I don't believe we've met.
Oh, hello. I'm Lenora. Pardon me if I'm Lenora. Seem a little distracted at the moment. Everyone thinks I'm utterly balmy.
Can I not do my hair?
Samantha thinks I'm potty. But it's this painting. I never noticed it before.
My mother.
If your I mother? Know Hogwarts, and I do,
she, is she your mother?
Doesn't appear for no reason.
What the fuck? She's a young mate.
If I have the time, I may look. Could be intriguing.
I am riddled.
I've been racking my brains long enough. I hope you'll have better luck than I have. Do come and find me if you stumble on something illuminating.
Discover the painting secret. I don't remember spells. So.
Revelio.
Aha. That was not the button I meant to do. That is not where X is. Hang on, the Xbox all day, man. Repairer. Does this do anything? No. Fuck. Let me in. I just Right, hold on, seriously, is there a way to, like, not make me sound like a knob? Pitch. I don't want to have to adjust it all the way, but... if I back out, and then go back in, and then go back to my normal, will I not sound like a dick anymore? No, oh, I can't remember how they did it on TikTok to fucking... to fix the robot voice. I just stand here.
Solve the riddle of the empty painting soon.
Me, bitch.
Hello, Lenora. Could you remind me what's so special about that empty painting?
It's not necessarily special, as far as I can tell. It's some sort of puzzle that I'm trying to work out. Have a look if you're of a mind. Perhaps you can spot a clue that I've missed.
No, I can't spot shit, mate. I just really wanted to see what clothing you had. What's over here? No idea. Can I jump off the balcony? That's bullshit. I couldn't let go.
Bound to solve the riddle of the empty
Lumos. Oh, the light one. I tried two of the others.
Lumos.
Aha!
That spot must be a clue. I should look around in case it's nearby.
It's because I work harder. Your mandrake did nearly die. Oh, that's so unfair. It was obviously as old as Merlin, and I bet she knew it. All I'm saying is I exhibited far more knowledge of Devil's Snare, and it didn't seem to count for anything. And I believe Charlie.
It's over here. Oh, another side quest. Oh god, no, goodbye. Is this still gonna take me to the painting? No, this takes me to somewhere new. Aha, there is a marker. I thought it was gonna take me back to the painting. No, wrong one. But this one. You know, where'd you go? Come back. Aha, I know my buttons.
This looks like the location from the painting.
Butterfly!
What could be so special about it?
That is not what I meant to do. Oh, it was what I was meant to do. Come here.
Lumos.
Oh.
Let's get you back to your frame, little moth.
Aww. Come on. You're coming back with me. You're my friend now. Gonna have soft tacos later. Oh, I thought I just killed her. That'll be funny. Connection.
I should tell Lenora that I solved the puzzle of
She's
that
like
empty
right
frame.
Up there. I think she can see. Oh, Lot is gone now. There is no frame, only death. Ooh, I hope my frame rate's not absolutely wrecked.
Lenora,
I did it.
I solved the mystery of that painting.
You did? How?
I followed the clothes.
I found the location depicted in the painting.
I've seen the one. I'm pretty sure it's that one.
Where
she's like, I'm not telling, and then she keeps saying, "No, tell me," and then she's like, "Tell me."
Pity I was so close to solving it. You have a knack for solving riddles. Natty's good at that too. So is me.
Why would you ask someone else to solve it for you then, if you were wanting to solve it yourself?
Someone figured it out.
Bruh.
The moth. I should have seen that.
Yeah, you should have. Ooh, what did I get? I don't remember anything. I am only here to collect stupid items. I'm like, so sorry. Wait, I thought I got a coat. It's an outfit. Wait, how do I do it again? That's it. I remembered. App, hold the phone. Yes, hello. Yes. No, this is who I am now. This is who I am now. I'll keep the scarf. Oh, that's smart, mate. But like, I would have carried 3 books and had the rest float around me. Obviously. Am I like missing main stuff or am I like going crazy? Regroup with Professor Fig. Oh, well, I guess the Cross Wands one makes sense because that was at least a part of something. Why is there so many fucking stairs? Would you like to see my new outfit? Oh god, the motion. Motion. I could probably fast travel, couldn't I? Defense against the dark arts. You are successful? Yes. It's just really funny because no one else is in different outfits. Except for me, the new student. Probs. Shh. Nah. I'm clearly...
Whee! Oh, not again. Here I've come from the toilet bowl where she said I could swim, did you praxia mole? As long as 'twere only one time per week, I can plunge the boy's lavatory. Not for the meek.
Please, Peeves, you'll make me late.
He tried to stop me, did Rancorous Carp. Sought to trap me, confine me inside of a jar. But he failed, as did his containment charms. So I took my revenge to wreak havoc and harm. It was granted my privileges, be handsome indeed, or I'd fire up the cannon, and so she agreed. To draw up a contract with her, not with him, that if I behaved, I'd have one weekly swim! Whee!
Okay, you
okay. Man's a bit crazy. Man's just a little bit unhinged.
Glad you could make it. Lucan's just over there.
Fuck me. Scare the shit out of me, boy.
Can I help you?
You're like 12! How are you starting a cult?
Sebastian told me to see you about a club.
If Sebastian vouches for you...
You're like 12, bro.
I coordinate duels for crossed ones.
Who the fuck let this child run this? Who the fuck let a child
run...
Who the fuck? I did peg him. That's what that says, right?
I seem to have a knack for dueling.
Then you've come to the right place.
How does cross wands work exactly?
Well,
you show up, I match you with other duelists, and whoever is still standing in the end wins. It's our way of determining the school's greatest duelist once and for all.
You are 12. And why are you starting a cult?
Up, the winner is awarded a prize. Interested?
Well, look at me.
Of course. Dueling's an entertaining pastime.
I agree. Besides, in crossed ones, you could duel with a partner if you like. Your first time I'll pair you with Sebastian. Next time, you'll need to bring a partner along, or duel alone. So,
I'm just gonna step into the ring. Yeah, fuck it, I have no idea what I'm doing.
Spectacular! Let the fireworks begin!
You are 12, why are you doing this? Whose gnome
we'll
is this?
We'll make you regret signing up.
Why am... I love it so much. Breakthrough yellow shields with control spells, like the levitation spell. Alright. Target lock, like she track energy. Me. Okay.
Alright.
I think I've just killed a man. But I have to remember the buttons. I'm pressing the wrong button. That makes more sense.
Come on.
All right, yeah, I'm gonna let some bitch.
Is that all you've got?
Whoop.
Expulso.
Don't show away now.
Fuck's sake. Oh no, I died. I wasn't paying attention. Bring your man, smart. I died.
That looks painful. Care to try another round?
I remember the buttons now.
Yes.
I don't.
Don't count me out yet.
Yeah, just bring your man. Right, I remember that. I just was pressing the wrong button. Which one's dodge? Fuck, I don't actually remember which one's dodge. I'm pretty sure I'm just killing a man here. Oh, the little shit. Forgot what any of the buttons are. Shit. Please, someone remind me.
There goes my way.
He's dead. I win. Oh, he needs no buttons.
I can never duel like that.
It's only because I have to try and remember buttons.
Nice work. Sebastian wasn't wrong about you. There's strong competition ahead, but keep this up and you could be the next school champion.
Brilliant.
Well, considering I'm the one that's dressed differently, I'm probably going to be.
It takes time to organize these duels, but check with me later.
That guy's just fucking eating an apple in the background.
Again, congratulations on your first Crossed Ones victory. Well fought.
Seriously, why? You are a child. Is that a good apple? Oh fuck, how do you do locks? Right, fig. Well, good luck.
Next time you need a partner for Crossed Wands, don't hesitate to call on me.
I'll call you. A bitch. I feel like I'm supposed to do something here.
Lumos.
No, not you. You're the wrong button. Go. No, motherfucker.
Revelio.
Okay.
Accio.
Damn it. Repair. That one. Leviosa. That one. Ooh! Took a chance, but I got it. Right, bye, Sebastian. God, you can talk to everyone here. Fucking gnome. Anyway. No. Oh, well, I've done it now. Wasn't the button I was meant to press.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Leave me be.
Whatever he did, he deserves it. Nah, whatever he did, he deserves it. If you're gonna be chased with a woman by an axe, you probably deserve it. Fucking, and then it's like all these fancy moving stairs, and it's like, ha, yes, rope bridge. Hello. Changed my outfit. Does anyone want to have a look? Whoever's crying, it's not my fault.
Away from me.
Is he still being chased? Girl. How? Sir, I ran all this way. Yep, cool, thanks. It's mine now. Don't knock. I didn't really knock, but what up, slut?
Professor, I'm glad to see you.
And I you. Thank Merlin you're in one piece. I heard about the attack. Trolls in Hogsmeade?
Sir, the trolls were wearing armor. It had that dark glow like the dragon collar.
Goblin silver! Ranrok used it to control the dragon. But how? And why send trolls to...
They were there because of me. I overheard Ranrok talking with Victor Rookwood.
Ranrok was in Hogsmeade? With Rookwood?
Why so many R's, man? Were Ranrock's distractions. So I would not be able to get through this. I'd just be gone.
And he would have had Serona and the patrons at the Three Broomsticks not intervened.
This is grave news indeed. If Ranrock's goblins and dark wizards are after you, they want what we found in that vault.
Which isn't going to help much.
They're after the locket. You said you discovered something in it.
Yes, yes. I discovered an inscription.
Yes, yes, a pause for a while.
When I read it aloud, this map appeared. Clever enchantment.
Oh, look at that.
It's a map of Hogwarts, to be sure. But I do not know where it leads.
It leads to the library. The restricted section, to be precise. And a bit beyond. I see traces of magic there on the map.
Map. I suspected you would see something.
It's a map. Should we go?
I appreciate your enthusiasm, I'm eager to discover what we may find there as well. But if our experience at Gringotts, let alone what happened to Miriam, taught me anything, it's that the path we're on is terribly dangerous. I'd like you to work with Professor Hecate a bit before we continue.
But sir, how dangerous could the library be? Perhaps we're only after a book.
Nah.
Perhaps we are only after a book, but we should be prepared for anything. Once you've honed your defensive magic further, come and see me.
So what was the point of me coming to see you in the first place,
bro? I'll let Professor Hecate know to expect you.
Me. Sir, was this you when you were young? Because... where do you go? Because, like... smash. Anyway. Sir, was that you when you were younger? If so, hit me up. Oh, shit. Nah. Oh, I'm a menace to society. Oh, you know I was going for the big pile of books.
Revelio.
So is there something here? Or am I just, like, going crazy? Maybe I'm going crazy. It also says there's a chest, like, here. Wrong thing. Fuck me. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Oh, that's what that logo is. Oh, makes sense now.
Revelio.
Skeleton of an Irish phoenix. All right, good for you. He's dead now. Hi, do you know Wonderwall? Seriously, at what point did they look? I know it's set in Britain, but like, at what point did they go, yes, these students need to be drinking tea while listening to the violin. That's just how it is. That's the British rules. Tea and violins.
If only a new student were to help me with my sad predicament.
Anyway, have a nice life. What up?
Ah, I'm here about the new spell you wanted to teach me, Professor.
Oh, another one.
Professor Fig indicated a certain urgency to completing your defensive magic assignments. As such, you are to learn Incendio, the fire-making spell.
Yes, let's give me fire.
Spiderwebs.
Nah, see, when it comes to the spiders, it's not happening.
Defending against those who would wish to do us harm.
Sounds versatile.
Quite.
I refuse.
But before we get started, I'd like you to complete a few tasks. You may be surprised by some of them.
One of them is getting wankered.
Don't think their professors know. When you're finished, come and see me. Then we shall begin working on Incendio. You know where to find me once you've finished.
Oh, win another round. Oh, wow, so she knows. Complete a round of spell. What the... okay.
Seems crossed wands isn't as secret as it's believed to be.
Well, no shit. It was started by a 12-year-old.
Might some kind soul help me?
Ah, fuck it.
Are you all right?
I can drop to get this child.
I am. Zenobia Noak. The girl whom everyone at school hates for no reason.
Oof. Sorry, G.
Everyone hates you. Why?
Because Hogwarts is full of bullies and spoil sports. Leander Pruitt's one of the worst. That no-talent moon mind. I wanted to make some new friends, and so I brought my collection down to the common room. My gobstone collection, that is. I was hoping someone would want to play.
No, clearly not.
I'm familiar with gobstones. Little balls, like marbles. Grand game. And if you lose, they spray you with a foul-smelling liquid.
Ah, that's why everybody hates you.
Gobstones? Sounds like a fun challenge.
No, it does
that's
not.
That's what I tried to tell everyone. People can be so cruel. Just because they're sprayed all over with smelly gobstone spit, it's their own fault for losing.
Why is she just there, like, bunched? Like, she just looks like she's constipated, losers. Man.
Everett and Astoria are terrible as well. And now those poor losers have taken my gobstones and hidden them in very high places all over the school.
I just look so unamused. I'd have done the same. I'm not this mean. I'm not going to be mean.
I'll say. Anyway, I can't work out how to get them back on my own.
It's because you're the same height as me in real life.
I don't have the necessary spells yet. I need someone... Perhaps a selfless and talented fifth year to help.
Bro, I got here 2 days ago.
I'll see what I can do.
I got here two fucking days ago.
If you do find all of my gobstones,
you stupid
come
fuck.
And see me again. I'll be back to playing Snake Pit and Jackstone by myself in no time.
I mean, if there's snakes involved, I'm down.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Oh.
Why are we only learning all the boring potions? When are we learning Felix Felicis? Knowing Sharp, he'll probably teach.
Accio. Well, that's one of Zenobia's gobstones. I hardly see what all the fuss is about.
Oh, come on. They didn't react to your magic. Give me the owl. Be mine. Be mine. Oh. Wait a minute.
Leviosa.
Oh, can you not levitate an owl? That's stupid. Oh, they're not affected by the magic. So many noises in this game. Oh. Back here again, are we?
I still can't believe that girl. Wrote her essay on shrinking solutions and thought it would be clever to shrink it before handing it in.
I mean, same though. Beep beep. There's high places. One of them points to here, one of them points to. Oh! Come back here. Where'd you go? Yeah, get fucked. Okay, so it's higher? What are you saying it's higher? Is it up here? That makes me think it's gonna be. Or is it even higher still? How many? Because there's two in this area.
I I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
We have a new training dummy on which you can practice spell combinations. And you're up for round two of crossed wands. When you're ready for either, come and find me in the usual place.
Okay, small child. Aha. So I was right about that other one being down here somewhere. Or maybe it's in here. Can't be in here because it's not giving me the words. Oh no, maybe it is. Yes, motherfucker. Draws me a part of me, don't do well with the fucking stairs. Wait. You said to go up. Why so many stairs, man? Some of us are fucking spiral stared inclined. And it's me. Oh, another painting. I would refuse to be a fucking student here, man. Refuse.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
I'd die here, mate. I would be fucked. I wouldn't be asked. I would not be asked. They'll be like, oh my god. They'll be like, we're teaching you magic. And I'm like, I don't give a fuck. Give me a lift. Oh my god, man. I swear to god. Oh my god. I don't think I need to be this high, do I? Did I even need to come all the way up here? Oh, I meant to go this way. Fuck me. Just stairs after stairs.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
Accio. Ooh, a thingy.
Revelio.
Ooh, the other thingy.
Accio. That's the last of Zenobia's gobstones. I should go and see her.
I knew there was more.
Revelio.
I hear a ding. That's just that. I thought I had a ding. Cool. Oh, do you know what? Where's the fucking map? Fuck this. I did not even put you on correctly, did I? That old Lego Star Wars really did kill me earlier. One of the two. That's not what I want, is it? That's what I want. this the right place? No, this is... Is it downstairs? Yeah, downstairs. Oh, fuck me, why so many? Was there one closer? Sluts. Nathan is geeking out and it's hot. I feel like he's the only one.
I hope you've had more luck than I did tracking down my gobstones.
Yeah, sure. Anyway, once again, as I said, it's always...
gobstones.
Really? I didn't think it was possible. However did you do it?
Common sense and basic magic.
Yeah, I just have that feeling that
well,
just me.
May I have my gobstones back?
No. No, of course you can. I don't fucking want them.
Of course. They are yours, after all.
Oh, how wonderful. I shall dedicate all of my future victories to you. Speaking of which...
No, I don't want to play.
Now that I have all my gobstones back, I wonder if anyone in the common room would be up for a game.
Sweetie, maybe... Yeah, go
I'm
on.
I'm sure they'd be willing to play after the trouble spent getting them back. It's a fine
idea. Yeah, go.
Idea.
Go.
Isn't it? Oh, we'll have so much fun together laughing as all the losers get sprayed, which won't include me. Very well. Off I go. Wish me luck.
Good luck. You're gonna get beat. I saw the word Violet. How the fuck do I... No, I saw Violet. Gear. Yes. That's all that matters to me. Yes, ready. Bam. Anyway, I have to track that mission again. And my hair is just becoming more and more emo every 5 seconds. I don't even know, like, just stay. What's on me? Oh, it's just that fancy. Okay, but I forgot what I had to do for the fucking thingy. I forgot already. Gosh, that's what I want to do, isn't it? Crossed wands. Think that's close enough. Could be wrong. I'm in a very different place than I thought I was going to be. Hello, all.
I'd imagine the Hufflepuff common room smells the most delicious. On account of it being so close to the kitchen. I wish Hogwarts would teach us how to become
Yeah, don't mind me, just... Not paying any attention. Thought I got close, but I was wrong. Please, game.
You
gotta
really
let me jump down the stairs.
What, didn't you?
No sour notes, please.
Lost. Oh, a thingy.
Revelio.
Yeah, I thought I clicked on one that was a lot closer than it actually was. So that's the one I needed. It didn't show up on my map, piece of crap. Wait, let me in.
Ready for another round?
I think so. We shall see who shows up.
There's no one in the school I'd be afraid to duel.
I'll duel your mum.
I know, Sebastian. I know.
So, let's do this training dummy shit.
May I use the training?
Remember
dummy?
Up arrow. It's not even that. It was just I went to a waypoint. Because I was like, that looks
ready
close.
To have a try now?
Wasn't fucking close. Fucking hell, I have a lot of reading to do, poor Dan.
That would be wonderful.
Be sure to cast all your spells before the dummy lands. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all
hopefully
of them,
the poor boy reads messages before he replies as he goes, to hope that he doesn't do what everyone else does. Gets magical answers. That's not what I meant to do.
You'll get it.
Accio.
Excellent form.
Leviosa.
That's it.
Leviosa. Accio.
Nice.
Good one.
Who's I'm being yelled at? Right, the so kid. He's practice. A child.
You looked good out there.
Thank you, Lucan.
I say better to discover one's weaknesses during practice than during a duel. You'll be a fearsome challenger now.
Yeah, I have a weakness. It's called I'm buttons.
Hello, Lucan. Is the next round of crossed wands all set?
What the fuck
I
is that?
Is. I've got a great match lined up. Ready for another round?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Brilliant. Are you dueling with a partner?
Ooh.
Yes,
we're gonna go for
Sebastian.
Fucking
then let's
Seb.
Get to it.
Aren't we? Let's be real.
Ready to get thrashed?
Why are you in your...
Apologies in advance.
Three of you? This doesn't seem fair. So, purple is Accio. Oh, the button didn't want to work. Okay. Oh, you motherfucker. I pressed the wrong button. Oopsie daisy. Oh my god. Why don't my buttons? Wrong person. Shit.
Don't shy away now.
That's not what I want. Oh, I mean, that worked, I guess. No idea. No, I'm gonna die. We are not doing well at this. I have forgotten everything. Why is the controller vibrating so much? Oh god. No, none of you know me. I am just... Fuck. A boy.
There goes my wager.
Nope. Wrong person.
You're better than that.
Oh, I don't want you. Fuck, how do I... No, not you. The other one. I'm gonna die. I can't remember the fucking count, like, any of the buttons, man. I just want to kill a woman. Fuck. Wrong button. I'm dead. I need to look at buttons again. No one's telling me what the right ones are.
Oof. Glad I didn't bet on you that
I do want to go again, but I need to check the settings.
I'll give it another go.
Glad to hear it.
Sneeze in your own time. Well, hear that minute. No, what the fuck is it? That's just dodge rot. No, where is it? Ah ha 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 ha. Triangle. Yeah. Okay. There is a button for it. Fuck me. Fuck you. Ah! Triangle. Two, that one. Oh, you bitch. Wrong button. Whoop. Oh, I did too. There we go. That's what I want to do. Fuck me. I do not like buttons.
Akio.
Wrong one. That's not what I want. R2. That one. Wrong button. Fuck sake, gotta press the button at the right time. Dueling is not the one, man. Nah, I'm dead. I don't like this. I don't like dueling. Fuck, right.
Care to go again?
Yes, I do, because I'm finally remembering buttons.
Glad to hear it.
I just need to keep my finger on the right trigger. See, if I don't, I'm gonna lose it. No, I don't want you! Fuck this. I prefer that one. That one's way more fun. I commanded Lumos. Don't know why, but I did. I'm killing this woman. Oh, you bitch. Oh, my shit. Whoa! Okay, that should be her down. Fuck. Not you. No, not you. I don't want to go after the kid I've already killed. Jeez, man. Oh, motherfucker. I have just mastered this shit. Can we just kill this man, please? Just, oh my god. Oh, you motherfucker! I pressed the button! Oh, you bitch. I literally pressed triangle, man, and I didn't even have my button on the fucking R2 bullshit.
I'll give it another go.
Glad to hear it!
I just want to run around. Alright, guys, I'm just keeping my...
Stupid one.
I don't want you. There we go.
There goes my wager.
Let me shoot people.
Act like a winner.
Akio.
Nope, not you.
Protego.
But woman, how do you aim? This one isn't.
Akio.
Oh, motherfucker. Oh. Bruh, give me a chance. This is what this shit's for. That is not the button I wanted, man. No, not on you. She dead yet? Oh, I pressed the button. You're a piece of shit. Kill her, please. Somebody. Yes, Jesus Christ.
Glad I didn't bet on that round.
Bravo!
I gave it my all.
You did indeed. The other duelists have already taken notes of you.
Literally said in all the messages.
After that last round, they'll really have it in for you. You'd better keep practicing if you want a chance at winning, or at least surviving the next round.
No, considering if you read the messages, it says two of us are busy from a certain point.
The next round is for all the
but he hasn't even read them, man. He needs to read all. This is why I need people to read all messages first and then reply. Because then you'd see Callista said she's out and I said I'm busy. It's the downside to having my fucking messages pop up to my iPad. I just see everything. And I'm just like, am I doing this right? I think so. You're gonna have to reply now. Prefer they not be allowed to attend. Not mention, it exposes us to their okay, now hopefully I won't too many messages popping up.
Talking about Muggleborns again.
Yeah. I gotta remember what I was doing, but obviously distractions. Okay, seriously, I need to start looking at these fucking things a lot easier because I'm just teleporting fucking far away, man.
I trust Mr. Brattleby was able to accommodate you and...
I finished all of the tasks you gave me, Professor Hackett.
Glad to hear it. Then you should be ready to learn Incendio.
Should be, Professor.
Yes. I'm sorry to say, I visited enough careless colleagues at St. Mungo's to assure you that fire is a fickle servant. Your spellcasting has impressed me thus far, but please maintain focus. I would rather we not end today's lesson with your robes aflame.
Let us begin. I said it all on fire.
And remember, focus on the proper wand movement. Concentrate and keep your wand steady.
Got it. I can do flames. So where the fuck does that end up going? Oh no.
Good work.
Wait, so I now have to pick? You gotta change. Okay, hold R2 to assign. So how do I unassign? Aha, there we go. You can unlock more space. Oh, okay.
Incendio.
Aw. Ooh. Wait. Oh no, wait. Professor Fig, I'm gonna kill some fucking names.
I'm getting it. Keep at it. And do try not to incinerate yourself.
I'm going to incinerate the entire fucking school. Get fucked. Oh, fuck, every time. I always think that's a map button. It's not a map button. Well, now we're following this gold trail. Man, I've just had enough of stairs already. So I've learnt fire, because that's going to be really good in a library. You know, that's going to be swell in a library.
Ah, there you are.
Okay, Dan's read that. That's all that matters to me. Now I can leave that. Hopefully. Oh, I
Hello,
get
sir.
Too many notifications.
To know that I worked on my defensive magic with
I need to fucking
Hackett.
Do not disturb.
So I hear. She tells me
oh,
you've taken rather well to your new
Amazing.
One. You must continue to work with her and your other professors to improve your skills. That said, I don't wish to postpone our visit to the library any longer.
Let's go.
So, shall we proceed? Fig, I have work for you.
Oh, it's
Come.
Dick Cheese.
Headmaster, I'm with a student and my schedule
Your
is...
schedule will wait indefinitely, as will your student. I would think that after all the trouble you caused me with Osric, you'd be eager to make amends.
Who the fuck's
office,
Osric?
5 minutes.
You're a knob. Like a cope, you're a knob. What a cunt, honestly.
That man is exasperating. Unfortunately, our trip to the restricted section will have to wait a bit longer.
But Professor...
We have no choice. It would be unwise to provoke our illustrious headmaster further. I shall find you when I've completed whatever toils I must endure.
Well, good luck. I'm gonna go talk to Sebastian, I guess. Ooh. That is not...
Revelio.
I wonder where this chest is, man. Tell me where you are. Dickhead.
Sebastian mentioned sneaking into the restricted section. Perhaps he'll have an idea.
I'm sorry. Can I actually spray? Oh my fuck. This is. Ooh. Oh no. Ooh. PlayStation Man. Why'd you make it so difficult to, like, hold down the button? Ooh. I do not like that one bit. Hello!
Sebastian, there you are.
There you are. You promised me an explanation for what happened in the Three Broomsticks. Not many students have Victor Rookwood's attention. What was that all about?
Fucking I don't know, mate.
I've never even met him. Perhaps he mistook me for another student.
If you say so. I won't
yes.
press you now, but you will have to tell me what's going on at some point.
Yeah, sure.
You might need me. So,
I have had enough of listening to his voice that
I
keep hearing on. I
need
on
to find something for Professor Fig,
TikTok.
But it's in the restricted section of the
With
library.
The AI bullshit.
He can't get it himself?
He was called away by Black at the last moment. I suppose I could wait to get a note from him, but...
You want to show some initiative.
Precisely.
Do you have emotions,
sir? You mentioned being clever enough not to get caught in the restricted section.
And I am. Meet me outside the library tonight.
And I am.
And tell no one.
I'm going to tell everyone.
Thank you, Sebastian. I'll meet you later.
I'm going to tell everyone. Oh wow, it's suddenly the... Oh, this place is fancy. It's just waiting there for me, huh?
See there? That's the door we need to reach.
But there's gnomes!
And those annoying prefects would love nothing more than to rat on us to Scribner. So don't let them see us. Understood?
I can be sneaky.
That sounded like an accent there. Scribner.
There's a spell you should know. The disillusionment charm. Good for getting places you're not supposed to be. Cast it and you'll appear as little more than a trick of the light. Just as long as you keep your distance and stay quiet.
I'm going to die if it's stealth, man.
Something like that. It's not as foolproof as a cloak, but those are expensive.
Oh, a fat mood.
Spells are free. Give it a try.
Invisible. Stop making me learn spells, man. You're fucked. Now I have to add this shit in. Fuck. Okay. For now, I guess, instead of... Yeah, I think we'll maybe... Oh, I did not pay attention to that. Oops. Wait, how do I... Shit. So...
Silent as a grave.
Fucking jeez, man.
Still here. Quick, behind the bookcase. Damn.
You told me the librarian would be gone by now.
I said usually, but it'll still be
your shit, mate.
Do you see her desk behind me? The key is in the drawer of that desk.
She's clearly going to see us, mate.
Here's what we're going to do. I'll create a distraction to draw her away. You focus on getting the key. I'll meet you outside of the restricted section.
Like I have.
You distract.
No idea where the, you know, I have no idea where that is, but sure.
And I always keep my word. Trust me.
She doesn't see me. She don't see me. Sebastian.
Is someone there?
Sebastian,
is that you, Peeves?
You're doing a bit of a shit job.
The key. Here it is.
This will help. A lot in many things in life. Or we just
that
stood there
so
and like
after all.
Plain view, yeah.
How to find that book.
That would have made noise, mate.
Oh, that one's charmed to look more useful than it is. It's fooled me twice. Never judge a tome by its cover, I say.
Okay, well I'm going downstairs then. Use basic cast while undetected to lure authority figures and enemies to a desired location. Okay.
Ghost. Don't let her see you.
Ghost. I don't see a ghost. No, you bitch. I shot that way. Nope, you don't see me. You don't see me at all.
Should be in the clear now. No need for us to be skulking about.
So what is it you've been looking for?
I'm looking for a cure to help my twin sister, Anne, so that she can return to Hogwarts.
Aww.
Because Merlin knows everyone else has given up.
Why do you think you'll find a cure in the restricted section? Does the Hogwarts matron have nothing that can help Anne?
No! We've tried everyone from Nurse Blaney to St. Mungo's.
But look, I don't need to be stood like this anymore, but I don't know how to get up, so...
Don't need to concern yourself with that right now. Let's focus on what you're after. Which is what, precisely?
I'll know it when I see it.
I won't have a clue, mate.
You're awfully cryptic.
That's thing. Bye, thing. Love how he whispers. So many globes, man. Ooh.
Exploring where they shouldn't be. Naughty, naughty. You'll get caughty.
Peeves, don't you...
I'm going to tell.
He just seems like a dick.
Oh, blasted Peeves. I've got to stop him or at least get to the librarian with a good excuse for all of this.
How do I know you won't go to the librarian and blame this all on me?
Yeah,
bitch. Why would I do that? I like having friends who are in my debt. Now go.
Fat mood,
good luck in your search. Now, where's that damned poltergeist got to?
The fat mood.
I know just the spell to repair this armor.
I did.
Repairer.
I'm guessing through her. Oh, come on. It's just, I can't do spiral stairs, man. My head doesn't agree.
Of course, traces of ancient magic. That's it.
Even in like a weird fictional magic thing, stairs. Ooh. Ah, I got a sorcerer's hat. I'm gonna be a fucking wizard.
This lead.
We're gonna go to Hogwarts. She's gonna do spells and shit. They're gonna be fucking pleased about it.
Reparo.
No.
Accio.
Is that a platform?
I need to wake up that rune over there.
Oh, what, this thing?
Levioso.
How do you wake up a rune? How about I just set you on fire? Oh, I did it. Alright, I didn't need flames. Okay, fair enough.
Not surprising. Guards at the ready.
Shit, fuck. Oh, where'd you come from?
Potato. Stupid. Incendio.
Flame's even gonna do anything to you, Fox? Why am I now invisible? Alright. Basic stuff. What's this shit? Your gift. The only thing you get ancient magic. Okay, cool. And that's why I got the special shit, like lightning. Alright. Good to know, good to know. Oh, motherfuckers. Stupid. Go on, guy. Okay.
Levioso. Accio.
I did one of these things to it earlier.
Incendio.
I did not keep meaning to do that. How did I wake it up earlier? Oh, like that. Wakey wakey! Can I undo this? Oh, like that. Oh. What the fuck? How the fuck do you expect me to do this? Oh, what? Oh, okay, then it doesn't work. What? No. No. Yes. Oh my god. For fuck a dick.
This must be the way forward, but to where? Nearly there. Let's keep my wits about me.
Chest. Oh, that looks purple to me. One, we did get another handle. Oh, I don't know. No, I do like that one. Ooh. Okay. Mm-hmm. Keepy. All right. No one else? Who's next? Oh, he's gone.
Akio.
Who's next? Wow, 4-1 doesn't seem fair, does it? He's off, that's easy. Oh, wrong button. Oh, where'd you go? Nice. Thank you for your magic.
It is a book after all.
Revelio.
Anything cool in here that isn't the book? No, just the book. Oh, okay. Yes, I'm as confused as you, boy. I need to get my head to stand up a bit more to be like him. She doesn't want to without a bit of spray. Well, the town's on fire. Oh no. It's just shit. Aw, he made it rain. Sorcery. Most people will be murdered for this. You've killed a small child. Good on you. Well done. He has hay fever right now. Look what you've done.
Wanted to see me, Headmistress Fitzgerald, Professor Rackham.
Miss Isadora Morganach, welcome.
Professor Rookwood, Professor Bacall.
We understand that you are adjusting well to life at Hogwarts.
I am.
I am glad, especially in light of your unusual situation, starting as a fifth year.
As it happens, I was also admitted to Hogwarts as a fifth year.
I've never heard
of another like us.
Miss Morganock, when we spoke yesterday after class, you asked about the beautiful swirls you saw years ago when we visited your hamlet.
I recognized you all immediately. I cannot thank you enough for what you did.
We were glad to
help. You killed my brother because of his hay fever.
Yes, I did see swirls of magic everywhere that day. My father insists it was my imagination running wild, but
I thought my phone was not your imagination. I was like, why is my phone making noises on Do Not Disturb? And it's a fucking clock.
But we have never known of another who could.
I don't understand. What are they?
the whispers or traces that appear when a particular form of ancient magic is wielded.
I am the ancient magic.
Few are capable of wielding it. Hogwarts itself is a stronghold of ancient magic.
So if I can see traces of ancient magic, does that mean I can wield it too?
With the proper training.
But let's not get ahead of ourselves,
Miss Morganach.
Before I can train you to wield such magic, you must first master all that Hogwarts has to offer.
Oh my god, does that mean I'm gonna have to master all that Hogwarts has to offer?
A magic this powerful can do great harm in the wrong hands. It must be wielded by a select few. As such, we ask that you not speak to anyone about what we have discussed here today.
It's fine, only I can see it through the power of water.
Sebastian.
Sneaking in the restricted section again!
No.
I thought we were through with this mischief. Clearly, detentions are insufficient. I'm afraid I must take this to the headmaster.
But that being said, Peeves informs me that you didn't come alone tonight.
Nah.
If someone has coerced you, I would have you tell me. You're a bright boy.
Don't nah, he's sick as shit. I don't know what you're on about. Look at him. Daddy issues. Sick as shit.
There was nobody else. I came alone.
Aw, oh, Sebastian. Love.
What will your uncle say?
Could just kill the librarian. Oh, what happened? Oh, I leveled up. I'm a god.
Revelio.
Anything in here that's actually, like, I want to steal? No, oh, no, haha, it's not locked anymore. No, it wasn't this one. Yes. Hey, health. Leveled up. Oh, I'm a leveled bitch. I hear a ding. What's the ding for? Do I have to light it, or does the green mean it's the green means it's lit, right? I'm going crazy. How do I get out of here? Fuck this. Wrong button. Fuck your mum. Hey, still not what I wanted. Oh, maybe it is what I wanted. I thought the middle one was the map. The middle one is the map. Thank you. Jeez. I don't know if this is where I meant to go, but the yellow was there.
Wait. Hello there. Perhaps you can help me.
Oh, I... Yeah, in a bit, love. Anyway. Well, I need to, like, remember. It's... Whatever that one is. Begin. Tums, tum, tums, tum, tums, tums.
You cannot be serious.
goblins, working with Rookwood. Makes no sense.
It is rather unorthodox, to say the least.
Unorthodox? It's inconceivable. It's... Ah, Fig. You have a visitor. I'll see what I can find out.
Slash.
I was able to search the restricted section while you were with Professor Black. It was a book we were after.
So many fucking globes.
What? That's... Wait. You accessed the restricted section? But how? Thinking on it, perhaps it's best you spare
Sebastian.
Me the details.
Fair enough. In fact, the book was below the restricted section as it appeared on the map.
I want to hear everything. First, let's have a look.
The book is Twilight by Stephanie Meyer. Oh no, this page is missing.
Oh dear.
What a surprise.
Some of
it seems
pages
like it happens
seem to be
in
missing.
Every fucking book. In every
it
fucking
appears
game.
Someone has got to the book before us.
Sparkly vamps,
still,
yeah, it's just vampires.
Need time to study what remains. Perhaps we can still salvage something useful, though it may take some time. I wonder why it was here, below Hogwarts.
I think I know, sir. I saw two more memories where I found the book.
Another pensive. Godric's heart.
The man we saw before, Percival Rackham, was a professor here. The first memory showed him and three other professors using ancient magic to restore a hamlet from a drought.
Miriam was right. And the second memory?
They were talking
Jesus.
To a student who started as a fifth year, like I did. She could see traces of magic too.
Why those memories? Perhaps this book will explain. I'll have to take it with me to London. The headmaster has insisted
no, don't
that
go
I speak
to London.
Directly to the minister about George's death.
It's boring.
I understand. I'll see what I can learn about the missing pages while you're gone.
Good. Don't neglect your studies.
I'm going to neglect all of my studies.
Day, but you'll want to pay attention in herbology and potions. There's more to magic than spellcasting.
What? No! It literally, the title is you're going
to
go to Hogwarts, you're going to do spells and shit.
I look forward to seeing all that you've accomplished when I return.
Spells is the big key.
Oh, and don't neglect your friends. You may be surprised by
I have two friends. I have two friends. One of them trying to smash, the other one probably would also try to smash. Read mail.
It's time to prove your dueling metal and see
oh, you can fuck right off, mate.
Champion.
I don't want to talk to you, your mum.
Final round of crossed ones. Also, the training dummy is still available.
Meet me in Lower Hogsfield as soon as possible. I would like to talk to you about Rookwood and Harlow, and it might be best to do so outside of the castle.
That one's pretty. I love it. I was like, ignore the 12-year-old, but go see her, right? Yes. All the world. All right. Mm-hmm. Wait, well, hold on. I wasn't aware. Like, there's just so much going on, man.
Professor Fig and Weasley have asked that I teach you an additional defensive spell. Please complete the assignments I have given you, and then proceed to see me in my classroom.
Why so much? What are you going to do, kill me? Oh, why am I so tired? Wow. Ah, Belliarmus. Although, I'll give you that. The crosshaired stuff does give me an item of clothing. Alright, we'll go see this 12-year-old. Right, I'm gonna get this map shit right. This is the child. Now, I know for a fact No, you cunt badger. The one I clicked on, this one, that was not, that's the one. This is the one I want. Travel. Fuck. Did that work? Yeah.
Future champion coming through.
You are a child.
Hello, Lucan. I'd like to practice with the training dummy.
Excellent idea. This time will be a bit more of a challenge. Ready?
That'd be brilliant.
Wonderful. I'll set things up. Remember to cast all the spell combinations before the dummy lands again. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
Accio. Incendio. Leviosa.
Excellent form.
Aha, uh-huh, I killed the man.
Nicely done.
Nicely done.
Keep
oh,
trying.
Fuck. I pressed at the same time. How dare you? Get back up, bitch.
That was something.
What?
Accio. Incendio. Leviosa. Accio.
What? No, that's not fair. My flame hadn't come back by then. I'm just too quick.
Accio. Incendio. Leviosa. Accio. Incendio.
Yeah.
Good one. Impressive wand work. I'd hate to face you in a duel.
Let's do it, kid.
Thanks, Lucan.
Me, you. Let's
You've
go.
Been great help.
I'll drop kick you.
Don't make me blush.
You're 12.
Seriously, well done. Training dummies will think twice before challenging you again. Plus, you'll be even more formidable in crossed wands. Other duelists had better beware.
He's 12. I need to get rid of this waypoint, but I'll do that in a second. Hi.
Hello, Lucan. Is the final round of crossed wands ready?
Big match today. It all comes down to this. The moment that we find out if your training and dedication is enough to win it all. Ready for a shot at glory?
No, because I'm going to die, Roy.
Brilliant. Are you dealing with a partner?
Yeah, Seb. I'll die on my own.
Sebastian.
Then let's get started.
I would die.
We can make this a real victory.
Oh, another ginger.
That's the spirit.
Hold on, why is it 4 against 2? This doesn't seem fair. Oh, so red needs fire. Fuck me. Well, that's not what I meant to do. Shit. Oh, fuck you. I did not change back. Like it matters. I'm just killing this one guy. He's dead. Oh, how did I die? Fuck, it's because I was just killing one man. I need to get rid of this.
They made a crap's breakfast out of you that round.
Yeah, why is it 4 against 2, then. Kid?
Yes, I'm ready now.
Nom
Very
nom.
Well, good luck out there.
But like all I'm doing is like sweating through a controller. No, wrong one. Fuck me.
Protego. Stupid.
Mind the one!
Pip can handle the rest, right? Shit. Oh, you motherfucker, I didn't hate it when I pressed the wrong button and it's... no, I'm not pressing R2 at the same time, sir. Fuck. We sure on the medium difficulty. I'm fine. Just don't like but it's because like yours are like my Xbox. It's fucking as soon as you even have your finger just resting on it, it's like no, you're pressing it. I'm like it's fucking sensitive as mine. I'm like no, my finger's not on it. Leave me be. I just want to press triangle. I hate the fact the triangle is your block defense, but it's also like a thing. Oh, I keep pressing the wrong button. That. Whoop. I want that one. Kill him.
Come on, Protego.
Fuck you. Wrong button. Oh, I can't see a thing. This is not a good idea. Oh, fuck you! Can I get rid of one that's on that one? I don't like the fact the triangle is a thing! Who would make triangle your main one? Oh, I'm dead. Yep. Don't like the fact the triangle is also a thing. Can you get rid of that move just for like
a day? Yes,
very well. Good luck out there.
Like, is that a thing? I hate it. Can you just have like no move here? I want none. It's because like I press fucking triangle to obviously do the block. But because my finger's resting here, it's like, oh yeah, no, you want to do the spell? No, I don't want to do the spell. I want to block. God fuck, damn it. It's fine. Can you be a different button? Can you have a different button, please? I'll make it a more. There isn't really a more useful. I've got. I'm using all of them. What, bro? Right, you know what? Fuck you guys. Motherfucker.
Don't shy away now.
Accio. Protego. Confringo. Incendio.
Levioso.
Oh, there goes my wager. Confringo.
Confringo.
Levioso.
Fuck me. Maybe stop. I might have to. I don't think it's gonna save me though. That's the thing. It doesn't save me. I just want to block. I don't want to use the spell. I just want to block. All I want to do is block with ease. Like. Game, there were many other buttons that you had a good choice with, and I'm not gonna lie, but I feel like you picked wrong, man. Oh, you motherfucker. I do not like this.
Stupid one. Stupid one. Stupid one.
Come on, just kill a man. Oh, you mother, come on! I hate this.
Care to try again?
Yes, obviously, because we're clearly not going anywhere else.
Very well. Good luck out there.
Yes, I know that. I just want to be able to block. Right, but wrong man. All right, yeah, fair enough.
Incendio.
Where is she? How is my dad's not allowed?
Is that all you've got?
Excuse me, pardon me. All right, fair enough.
Potato, stupid one. Accio, let me also.
Stupid one.
That will do.
Confringo.
No, just wanted to block, man. No, I'm giving up in a minute. I might have to swap. I don't even know if the fire's gonna do me any good. I'm not pressing R2. Why are you making me do this? My finger is off R2. No, fuck this. Why is this part of it?
Care to try again?
Yes,
I refuse to go off easy though.
Good luck out there.
Right. Actually, as soon as this does it, I'm changing it. I'm gonna have to. No, right, change you to... I mean, that doesn't seem like that should be allowed, but like... Let's go!
Shy away now.
Incendio. Accio.
Incendio.
Take.
Stupid one.
Incendio. Give him all four.
Accio.
Protego.
Wrong button.
Is that all you've got?
Motherfucker, Confringo. Come on. If I press triangle, it means triangle.
Confringo. Stupid one.
Die. Please.
Incendio.
Oh, stupid one, my wager.
What if I just stand here and try and block the entire time?
Stupid one.
No, because then they get two shots in. How is that allowed? No, see, they just fucking do it twice, man. I'm blocking and then they shoot me. Oh, I hate this already.
Can't try again?
Yeah, no.
No, I don't think so. Not right now.
I will be back.
Well, don't take too long. We'll be waiting.
That is, I hate it. I hate, out of all the buttons you have for a block. Out of all the buttons. Can I remap the buttons? Please, can we make block a button that's not already being used? Every button's being used. Oh, that's so stupid. I don't like that. Not the one. Just... What's wrong with L2 for block like every other game that I play? I think it's a very good one. While there is so much, man. What am I meant to be doing? Herbology. Oh, that's the one everybody wants to fuck, ain't it? Let's go there. That'll make me feel better. Do not like dueling, man. Fire game. L2, what was wrong with it? What was wrong with L2? Oh, how do I get rid of the waypoint? We said no. They really fucking did it. And you know what? L2 would have been a fucking easier one. I can't treasure there yet, can I? I mean... L2, man. I think it's L2 because you'd fire with R2. I miss those days, man. Because one of them's zoom, one of them's block, and it was one of these two, and it was beautiful. This is why I struggle with other games. This is why I just play Battlefront Lego on repeat. I am absolutely dying. So, the little fans going on. I'm fucking swearing. Mainly because I had the heater on all day, because once again, my room is fucking free. Can I set you on fire? Yes.
Is she growing pungent onion again?
What's in here? Ah, yes, the lesbian. She's everywhere I go.
Good morning, Professor Garlic. How wonderful it is to see you again, Lenora dear. Oh, here. You'll need these for today's class. A little treat for your auntie.
Hi, I've come looking like a twat.
Hello. Class.
I know, man, you're a bit...
the newest rose in our garden.
Allowed, but...
We do oh, I love it, Costa Sebastian.
How god, why is she... Oh my god, is she loud? She should...
This year will be filled with enchantment and excitement.
I hope it's not picking up too bad.
The most important thing cultivated in herbology is knowledge.
So we find out.
The prudent herbologist is no more afraid of the venomous tentacular than the bouncing bulb.
She's high on whatever she's been fucking growing.
Now then, today we will be acquainting ourselves with the mellifluous tuber known as the mandrake root.
Don't think so. Okay, that's fine then.
Accio.
Accio bomb.
Let's see if we can't make our fibrous friends a bit
more comfortable.
This is
the fucking...
Shall we?
Screaming bastard.
First, let's protect our ears.
I've protected mine.
Now,
I don't need to hear you.
Grip the mandrake by the tendrils and give it
a tug. Wait, do I have to do something?
Tug.
Oh, fuck. Oh. Why were these a thing, man? Like, whose great idea was that?
The soil should envelop the root like a warm, dirty blanket, putting the mandrake right at ease.
She's definitely high.
Reparo! I'm very sorry about that. Yours was a bit mature, I'm afraid. All right then, off you go. Splendid work, everyone!
That was like a 2-second class. What the fuck? That's not realistic.
Now, for our next task, we'll be planting dittany at our potting tables. You can all get started.
I wonder if hippogriffs like knotgrass.
Yes, Professor.
Firstly, well done with your mandrake. They can be rather difficult to get a grasp of.
She sounds annoying. I nearly went deaf.
Actually, I enjoyed it. I couldn't help but catch your enthusiasm.
How kind of you.
It's because we're both redheads.
Taking to herbology like a mandrake to fresh soil. Now, as I mentioned, next we'll be planting dittany. Let us find you some seeds.
I already have some, Professor. Pick them up in Hogsmeade.
You visited the magic neep. Wonderful. A prepared student is bound to bloom.
I've arranged for you to have your own potting table here in the classroom. Wasn't easy to spare one on such late notice. Plant the seeds now, and you can return to harvest them later. Even with soil, sunlight, and a bit of magic, they will take time to grow.
She goes from sort of smiling
Let's
to sunny again.
Let's see how to balance my star thistle arrangement. Niffler's fancy or roses?
No, goodbye.
Dittany's restorative properties make it a vital ingredient in the Wiganweld potion, as you all should know from Professor Sharp's class.
From fucking who with the wall? That was it, yeah? That looks good.
Well
I did
done.
It.
Once it can be harvested, your Dittany will be ready to use in Wiganweld potion.
Oh, thank
Professor
fuck.
Sharp tell you about that. Now, what say we branch out? Introduce you to a different sort of flora, the Chinese chomping cabbage. You'll find that some plants are better suited to uses outside of a cauldron. The cabbages do get testy without something to chew. Fortunately, I have a dummy for
She went so fucking cockney then.
And let them have a good chomping.
Yes, Professor.
They're
just...
in the other greenhouse. It's just at the end of the footbridge leading out of this room. Your classmate, Mr. Pruitt, has kindly offered to accompany you. Come back and see me when you're finished. Oh, and mind your fingers. They do bite.
I have more friends.
Hello. Saw you on your way to Hogsmeade the other day. Nice to meet you. I'm Leander. I'll be showing you the Chinese chomping cabbages. Up these stairs will take us there.
Yeah, they put us together because we're both gingers. Oh, I can't believe this. They put us together because we're both fucking gingers.
Nice work in Defense Against the Dark Arts, by the way.
Excuse me?
Your duel with Sebastian. And he's good.
Oh, yeah.
Thinks he's really good.
I slaughtered him. He's dead now.
Well,
here we are. Home of the Chinese chomping cabbage. Go on. Now, see that dummy? Just toss the cabbages at it, and they'll do the rest.
I'm gonna grab the fucking cabbages first, you stupid fuck. Oh, what the fuck? There's more menus? I didn't sign up for this. Hold on.
Look at that. They'll chomp on anything they can get their mouths on.
That's a vicious fucking vegetable.
Here to keep the gnomes out. Did save her the denoming, but they left her honking daffodils in tatters. Vicious little bastards, aren't they? My kind of plants. Not like stupid booba tubers and bouncing bulbs.
Booba tubers.
Have your back in a fight.
Whose idea was booba tubers?
But, well, imagine that wasn't a dummy.
Whose smart idea was booba tubers?
Outside of the greenhouse. Nothing wrong with a bit of backup. Even if
boob
it is
tube
from
man,
cabbage.
That's a t-shirt.
It's chaos out there. Trolls in Hogsmeade and such.
Can
you
hear the fucking cabbage going at it?
Necessary. Dogweed and deathcap have
I can't
more
even put the two gingers
keen.
Together.
Other plants too. Ones your parents wouldn't plant in the garden. You get the idea. Anyway, we probably ought to head back to class.
They made every ginger
Take your time.
Have freckles.
I'll see you back in class.
Just killed a man. Can I take any of these? Can I take any of you? Can I take any of this?
Rebellion.
Oh, there's a magic plant behind there. Let me in, let me in. Just let me in. Oh, I'm by a tree. Is there anything good?
Rebellion.
Oh, there is. Yay, a tree.
And with
What up, sluts?
A reminder as to why we should always wear our dragon hide gloves. I shall end our lesson here. Terribly sorry, Mr. Clopton.
Who?
I tended to the Chinese chomping cabbages.
Who the fuck
professor.
Are these people?
Remarkable plants, aren't they? I hope they weren't too much trouble. Oh, don't see any bite marks or missing digits.
That's because I stood
I
on
could,
one.
As you do seem to be quite green fingered. Oh, I'm eager to see your skill in the soil continue to blossom.
Magical plants have so much to offer. I'm eager to learn more.
I'm glad. Herbology is a bounteous subject. Tend to your garden, and it will tend to you. Huh. Well, I suppose that's everything. Do come by for a chat sometime. I so enjoy checking in with my new students.
It's just, she goes so cheery and just... Fucking...
Only cost me my damned hearing.
To make anything grow, we must first understand it. That goes for plants.
Did she just pull out tea out of her pocket?
Kindness and concern are as necessary.
Fuck me.
Great hall.
British do they think we are?
Off on another adventure, are we?
Who? Sorry? Bugger off.
I do wonder about Professor Fig. He's hardly ever in his classroom. Most strange.
It's because he's dead. I killed him. Right. What's the time? Alright, okay. Oh, potions. I feel like potions is good.
I tried to prove them ammo.
No, shit on it. Wrong way.
My brothers and I prefer pumpkin.
Maybe auras or someone from the ministry guarding the school after the incident in Hogsmeade.
Professor Black would never allow that. It would make him look completely incompetent.
Begin. Why is it just a shot of his ass?
Potions is one of the most challenging
this
and hazardous subjects taught at
this school. This man looks like he's gone through a lot of
shit. As fifth years, you will be required to reach new heights of both discipline and intellect. You will begin this term by brewing a Wigan Weld potion.
He also looks drunk.
Mr. Takar. Can you tell us why this particular potion might come in handy?
Yes, Professor Sharp. The Wigan Weld potion can be used to sterilize and even heal a variety of injuries.
I love the code.
It can heal some injuries, but not all.
He says, looking at his
Point
leg.
For Ravenclaw. Before today's class is completed, each of you will have brewed a Wigan Weld potion of your own. You never know when you might need
Yeah, I need
it.
A lot, mate. I'm not even gonna lie. I need it a lot.
Use a strong, even motion when crushing your ingredients. Please be meticulous when adding powder to your potions. One errant sneeze could be disastrous.
Big spoon.
I see most of you have not forgotten how to stir.
So wait, it was green a second ago.
Not an easy potion to brew. Well done.
What the fuck? It did it all for me, mate.
Exploits in Hogsmeade. You'd also do well to practice brewing the defensive Edurus potion. Professor Weasley had you acquire the recipe from J. Pippin's, correct?
Yes, sir.
Good.
Sure, sir.
For the moment, you can find the ingredients
you need
in my
office. Sir.
But in the future, you'll be expected to provide your own ingredients. Some can be harvested from the plants you grow in your herbology class, and rarer ones can be purchased. Others, however, may be harder to obtain, and will require you to be a bit more resourceful. Come and see me when you've finished brewing, and we'll see if it was skill or luck the first time around.
Collect my fucking eggs.
My parents keeping me home from school this year after the rumors of a goblin rebellion.
Fucking what?
Did I hear Professor Sharp say that you have permission to go
into his
office?
Weasley boy again. Yeah.
He did say that. He wants me to get more ingredients to brew another potion.
Brilliant! You, my friend, have been presented with an extraordinary opportunity.
Hair, man.
You remember me, don't you?
It's the hair
Gareth
I want.
Weasley.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
We cousin seventh removed.
Listen, anyone with a full-size brain can brew an Endurus potion.
Has your voice got more robot-y? Is it the fan? I asked Laura, but
be
she said you couldn't hear it through.
I'm just missing one tiny last ingredient that will add
does
that
does it sound better now? Because it was probably
I
the fan.
That's where I come in.
You're as
or do you mean the
I'd
voice
hoped.
In the game?
I simply need a
okay,
single Fooper feather.
I'll put the fan back
as
on.
You'll already be in Sharp's office with his permission.
probably has got
me.
More fucking robot-y because I tried fixing it. I need to find the TikTok that fixes this man's voice. But
I'll get you the Fooper feather.
Nothing
as long as you're
like the one that I thought
it.
You had to change the pitch, go out, change
Fooper
the pitch again.
That valuable.
And it was meant to fix
wait
it.
Until you see what
apparently
I'm
they did an update.
Hurry back to me when you have the feather.
Where they were meant to fix it. Nothing.
Keep your potion stations organized and free of clutter.
Well, I got the fur. Cool. I'm not actually reading this shit. Yes, Pinkerbird. What up, Weasley?
Has a few potions on
here's the Fooper feather you wanted.
The Fooper.
Brilliant. Thank you. This is going
oh
to take
God,
a moment to brew.
Starting to hurt, man.
You should get back to brewing your Endurus potion, and I'll tell you when this concoction's finished.
This fucker. Better last 8 hours. I think I've just done my hair wrong. I have to really fucking scrape that fucker back. And it also could have been Lego. I'm not even gonna lie.
The wrong answer could result in the unfortunate loss of your eyebrows.
Now you have my full attention. What? Full attention on what? What, because of a Fooper or? I'm so what? Hello? Because Matt's done streaming. Hmm. I had no idea. I just assumed Wes had just given up with him and came over. So I'm not doing as many things. I thought we were talking about something and then you were like this and I just, it's gone. So I don't know how much longer I can last this. You're not my friend today. Then I do it.
And now we add the mallow sweet, and that's odd. What's happening? Wait, it's not supposed to. Ah!
Get it! Again.
Oh, the smell!
Dragon dung! What happened?
Well done, Gareth.
I'd give up.
What now, Mr. Weasley?
And Nathan letting out the door.
Sorry, Professor.
That'll be points from Gryffindor. Again,
you'd give up.
Mr. Weasley did not do this on his own. His accomplice will answer to me as well.
I brewed an Endurus potion as you asked, Professor.
I'm surprised you had the time. You seem rather busy helping Mr. Weasley brew chaos.
I don't know what you mean.
I'm not sure what you're talking about, Professor.
You will not earn favor with me by failing to take responsibility for your actions.
Yeah, nah.
I suggest
fucking,
you
like
heed
I give
my
a fuck.
Warning. As for the work you did today at your own cauldron, I will
hey,
say
this.
You've done well. I confess I was
why I'm thinking of his voice.
Given the advanced nature of this class and the fact you're a new student.
I'm glad I was able to meet your expectations.
A rare occurrence.
God, all I've done
and
all day
do
is
well
listen to thirst traps with
that
man. No.
Quite yet.
Fuck.
In addition to having a solid grasp of how many times I've heard him
say you can get on your knees and beg like the dog you are. No.
Pay particular attention in
herbology.
Don't
say that to me. Don't say it is.
The plants you nurture there are often essential to the potions you brew here. Now, I recommend that you find a safe location in which to practice brewing. You cannot leave a hot cauldron simply anywhere. That'll be all.
Too much. Checks is on the stream. No, it's fine. You're fine. You're probably not going to get absolutely called out when it goes on YouTube. You are free to talk as you will. I won't stop you. Tanny decided to get on his knees and beg like the dog. Literally, you do not understand the amount of things I've seen on TikTok, and it's just like, I will make you get on, you know, get on your knees and beg like the dog you are. And I'm sorry, like people are like, yes, and I'm like, sorry. Pretty sure the whole point is you never see what is going on. Like they watch it exactly. That barely shows anyway. Really painting. All right, where am I going now? And how much longer can I last without my head absolutely dying? So, we're not doing the jewel shit again because I can do one. Where's the one that's the outside one? Yeah, we'll go do this one. And this shouldn't be giving me a headache though. She's on well loose. I think it's because Lego gave me a headache earlier. Maybe I did my hair wrong. Who knows? Downside to a wig. I really hope I can get it nice and flat before, you know, getting fucked at Star Wars. There was one last week. I definitely just did my hair wrong, didn't I? Gnomes. Yeet. Oh, fuck, this way. Hello, I'm outside now. Oh, look, Quidditch, which they don't want you to play. Wait, what the fucking kind of bullshit is this taking me? Oh my god, it's not him. Oh my god, thank fuck. Because it sounded familiar, but it must be because I'm hearing that voice all day. I'm like, that's why, but thank fuck. Matthew Watson is professor. Thank fuck. My headache is slowly coming back. I'm hoping my one from yesterday doesn't come back. Because if I have another 24-hour headache, you know, that's what I mean. That's why I was like, when you said it, I was like, that makes sense. Because I was like, sounds fucking familiar. I want these. How do I get these? I don't remember. Yeah, my 24-hour one comes back again. Especially when we've got to go shopping tomorrow for boots and shit. I'll be pissed. This just seems... Oh, why? I didn't mean to climb up there, but this just seems... Oh, owls! Can I get an owl? I would like an owl. Are you telling me I could have just gone over that bridge? No owls. What's the fucking point of having a Harry Potter game if you can't get a fucking owl? The whole point of it is you're gonna get an owl, deliver your shitey mail. You're gonna be fucking pleased about it. That's literally the quote. And how can I be fucking pleased about it if there's no owl? You bitch. Run with me, boy, run. Can I go in this house? I want to go in this house. Hello?
Revelio.
Ooh. Groundkeepers. Oh! Just like Hagrid's hut. It's Hagrid's future house. Oh, I was right. This is, hey. I have a knowledge. What's down here? Surprise. See, I remember things. I remember things.
I remember
what he was. Investigate what? What are you investigating?
Revelio.
Yeah, now the wig's killing me. Whoa, some pig is in this? Is he?
It is good to see you, my friend.
Hello, Natty. How are you?
I'm well, thank you.
You mean the twat?
I was there, and I saw what happened with Rookwood and Harlow at the Three
Isn't Professor Black the fucking twat
I have been
from
worried
the...
about you.
I'm all right.
Laura,
at the
confirm this shit for me.
Asking,
isn't he the dickhead?
Why are we looking for you?
That we don't like. No, tell me he's not the dickhead we don't like.
They want something
no,
that Professor
can't be,
Fig and
right?
I found at Gringotts.
When
no.
were you at Gringotts?
That was what he said. No! He's a dickhead! He's a cunt! Center. We don't like him! No!
Us there after
Simon,
the dragon attacked our
why?
Carriage.
What
Simon.
On earth?
There's one more thing.
He's the fucking headmaster,
well, honest.
You know, he's
Professor
the headmaster, isn't he? Or is he
a
professor? I don't remember.
Powerful
whatever. I know
magic.
Who he is. He's the dickhead, ain't he? He's
what
the dickhead.
What does that mean?
I'm still learning, but I can see traces of it. And I've cast magic I can't otherwise explain.
Yeah, the headmaster. So we met him in the first episode and this
it
one.
It is. And I will have more questions.
Oh, dickhead. Yeah,
for
no.
now, it
this
is
will probably
to
be
say
my
that
last,
Rookwood and Harlow are a threat to
thing,
both of
for
us.
For whatever reason
to
today,
all of us.
The wig is like,
which is why
nah.
I wanted to speak to you. Everyone has been talking about you defending Hogsmeade from that troll attack. And I shall never forget watching Serona stand up to Rookwood and Harlow in the Three Broomsticks. Both
I love how there's just a dragonfly in the background, like, just there, and he's gone.
What
faded out of existence.
Men like Rookwood and Harlow are the reason
where
my
else is in
and
this
I
game,
left
then?
Land.
I might have to do an IMDb in a minute.
I am not going to sit by and watch them destroy my new home.
So Dan's done all his stuff. Good boy, he's done it well. I'm gonna like slowly in a minute get it up. There's my Twitch payout stuff. That can go to important. I know one of the kids from Heartstopper is in this for who played though. Oh,
good.
I know what kid you're on about.
Rookwood and Harlow are a dangerous pair.
I think.
And you should know that Rookwood is in league with Ranrok.
I had heard they were seen in Hogsmeade together. All the more reason
maybe.
They must be stopped. Rumor has it that Theophilus Harlow runs Rookwood's day-to-day
You better not be downloading anything, big boy.
Taking him down.
I just saw my entire stream flash red. I was like,
"Sweaty
God!"
But shouldn't Officer Singer handle someone like Harlow?
I spoke with her. She was polite, but perhaps understandably would not discuss details with a student. I overheard some of Rookwood's lot talking about a massive poaching operation.
Look at the dragonfly.
I was thinking
downloading. Yeah, yeah, I know you were downloading Sims earlier.
To get the evidence.
I was just like a flash red. I was like,
all right.
Fucking use mine in it. I'm coming.
I'm going
you.
To watch and listen and find out precisely what Harlow is
yeah,
up to.
I'll beat your A's.
I shall reach out when I know more.
That was ages ago. I know,
meantime,
but that's why I was like, mm,
better
not be.
I am here if you need me.
Thank you, Natty.
Thanks, Lieutenant.
Be on your guard.
Scammers. After this, though, Laura, have you tried on your
I beg your pardon. Me.
What's going on here?
Someone's getting threatened. Have you tried on your costume yet? Or are you doing that like? The many things at once wasn't overhead, so I just left it. Oh, a smart move.
They must have come this way. Think!
I've no idea who it is you think I might have seen.
I've been busy with my research.
She is an odd lady, no problem. Having a poor. No, but that's why I was just checking. I want to do it after this, but I just didn't know if you'd bothered to try it on or not. No, you got it right. I just wanted to be sure you might have got excited like I do. Don't worry. We are.
Leave her alone.
I'll stay in this. So then when we play pictures, it's like really confusing. He's pissed.
I'll watch the light go out of your eyes.
My man's feet's through the ground.
I see you.
We can help someone.
I'm not going anywhere.
You'll take this. You'll go for my
I think I just turned it into a chicken. I just. Where is the chicken?
Not today!
Incendio.
How embarrassing!
Incendio.
Motherfucker. Dead. I didn't see the complete the battle in time shit. I was too busy laughing over the fucking chicken. Where did the chicken go? Why are the dragonflies like this broken, man? Well, hello, man.
Are you alright?
I am, thanks in no small part to your excellent defensive skills. Care to tell me why two Ashwinders were ready to dispatch me to get to you?
Ashwinders?
Victor Rookwood's thieves and extortionists, his little cronies. They seemed quite
Everyone seems quite keen on me, it's because look story, at me. You can clearly tell I'm the main character because of the outfit
well,
I'm fucking wearing.
You've avoided them for the moment. Priya warned me things were getting dangerous. Best get moving on my research before they return.
Yes, ma'am.
You're a researcher.
Nora Treadwell at your service. Historian and archaeologist specializing in Merlin's work and life.
Well, Merlin's a little gay bitch.
Merlin? Of the legend of King Arthur?
The very same. Merlin attended Hogwarts, you know. And I'm studying some curious fixtures he left here centuries ago.
Gay bitch.
Fixtures?
These vine-covered pillars, dozens of them, all around the area. I've taken to calling them the Trials of Merlin. I believe he created them as a diversion for his fellow Slytherins.
Croft, the kid from House Boy, is basically your character. Oh, that's... Yeah, I knew... I couldn't remember his name. But I knew he... that was the one... Okay, so I was right on who thinking who he was, but... Yeah, that makes sense.
I can see why you're so interested in Merlin.
They've just pitched it
up.
I'd be
keen to know more about the Trials.
Well, then, I'll let you in on a little secret. No one has yet managed to figure out how they work. But I believe I have just unlocked a crucial clue. I suspect that mallow sweet is an important component in getting the trials to work.
Mallow sweet?
Versatile herb. Merlin repeatedly mentioned it in his writings. I had just arrived to test my theory when I was so rudely interrupted. You see, each swirl in Merlin's writing has its symbol in the center. That started me thinking.
What if he was a gay bitch?
Is meant to be placed at the center of the symbols.
Precisely. Would you care to do the honors? We can see what comes of our little hypothesis. I brought a trunk chock full of.
And they repeatedly use the same shit in the trial.
By my tent.
Merlin was just being a little fucking bitch every 5 minutes because
this
he's a
trunk.
Whore.
Yes, take plenty, even if you already have some.
I have the mallow sweet.
Lovely. Now, notice the vines on these pillars here, as well as a stone swell on the ground. Each trial has these features. Place the mallow sweet on the swell, and we'll see what happens.
Okay.
My word! Did you see
see that?
No, I was looking at the fucking floor.
What should I do now?
This is uncharted territory. I am curious about these pyres.
I can set them on fire.
Incendio!
Merlin's beard!
The flames make the pyre sink.
I did it. Go to shit, love. I did it. I made a gazebo.
Hardly believe it.
Look, a gazebo! Yay!
I take it we can call that a success?
We can indeed. However, I now have even more questions. How does it work? I must review my notes. I may have missed something.
Are all of the trials like this one?
Oh, not precisely.
No, well, I've seen Laura struggle with some.
Telltale vines and the swirl on the ground. You should feel free to solve them as you come across them. I believe I have what I need to continue my research. My guess is that each will also require mallows, which you can find in Hogsmeade should you need more. I really must be off. Such a pleasure to meet you.
Well, and love, we care for it was a pleasure to meet now, you because you're the last thing I'm doing today, so I can no longer be a ginger. And books. Hey, the one you saw was a bastard, though. I'm just... Hickatus, figatus, figatus. That's Merlin magic. Sword in the.
Sir Nicholas, our house ghost, is looking for you. You can find him near the Great Hall.
Bitch just went. She just gone. Me being like she stole fucking Merlin magic and she's gone. She just went, love. She just fucking went. Anyway. There's a chest apparently around here though. I want it. Is it this barrel? Man, imagine being so into your frat. You live in your frat house. Yeah, why wouldn't you?
Levioso.
No, that's not the one. There's the chest. Is it this thing? No, it's going to be in here, right? There it is. Ooh. Oh, I'm not going to lie. That's stylish. Unlike me. Oh my god, is there more chests?
Rebellion. No, I never thought Ramrock's loyalists would go this far.
Yeah, I don't want to talk to you. I'm here to loot your village. This is Minecraft, right?
It's a good thing we have auras, is all I'm saying. Is the knee reversal heck real?
Ooh, who's this guy? Hello.
Hello, sir. What do you sell here?
Hello. I'm Jalal Sami, and this is my potion shop. I can answer any questions you have about the town.
May I see your wares?
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today?
I don't know, mate. What have you got? Leech juice. Leaping toadstool caps. Aww. Well, it's nice to have a look.
Hope
anyway.
See you again sometime.
You're a very nice man.
Revelio.
Yeah, you just sit on the floor, love. No one... Oh, there's a gold version of what I've already got. Look at all this stuff to loot. Gloves.
Let me also.
Come here, chicken. Come here, chicken. Learn to fly. What? A bird's not affected in this game.
Revelio.
I love making birds fly. Oh, how do I get to that bag? More potion. Poor chicken. Nah, but not poor chicken. They can fly. What are you on about? Can I get into people's houses? Ooh. Chickens are the tastiest. Correctamundo. Can I go in here? Oh, come on.
Revelio.
Assholes. I bet there's loads of cool loot. Pretty sure chicken. Didn't you watch Chicken Run? No, chickens. Well, okay, chickens can fly for about 2 seconds. As long as they're in the air, they will flap. They'll manage to, quote, fly. Mainly gliding, but still. They can technically fly. They just really fucking choose not to. If I save here, will I just start here? Or should I just, like, teleport back to home? Falling with style. Exactly. So I can just go back to my room, right? Nah, I'll start there. Alright, fuck that. I'm going back to my room. Where's my room? I mean, I need to go here, so... But I can't. Which one's my room? How do I know what's my room? It's the trophy room. I'm fucking so lost. I feel like I've just like clicked the same thing over and over. You might no, wait, I've just exit. Slytherin common room. Yes, that's my room. The Slytherin common room. Me, a Gryffindor. Yes. You are correct. I'm going to see Sebastian. No, but seriously, like, how do I know where that is, though? I always thought it was here. Ah, aha, ah. Ah, aha, ah, ah. Guess. No. Fuck yes, found it. Fuck me. That will do. That. We are a whole 5%. What's the actual story? Fuck knows. Anyway, how do I quit again? No, shit. Smashing it. Fuck will this be done by? This might, I might be able to finish the main bit at least. Before Jedi. Ew. 12 seconds since your last save. I think I'll be fine. Thank you very much. You heard it as well. Of course I fucking heard it as well. Because it doesn't seem to make a difference how far away I fucking am. Of course I fucking heard it. I have the fucking decency to close my door. Then if you hear me, then it's like, okay, maybe that's just a bit much. But no. God fucking forbid. God fucking forbid. If I had magic, that's the first fucking crime I'd commit. Anyway. Anyway. Yes. It's a fun time for us all. Don't worry. Not included in the next bit. Fine. Having a great time. Anyway, this was fun. I'm shit at dueling. I'm never gonna go back again. You're not streaming tomorrow, right? No. I'm only doing my usual. She is gay, yes. Who is, well, I mean, wait, did I say she was gay? What? You're so gay. Oh, I've just seen Waz's thing. I was like, oh, wait, did I say she was gay? Of course I'm gay. Of course I'm queer. That's why I don't go to the podcast. Instead, I dress like this. This is my evenings as a queer person. Nah. No, yeah. No, there's no stream tomorrow because I've managed to hit my three. The next one is Saturday with Hi-Fi and then Sunday with PRTs. Basically, just the opposite at this point. Yeah, but I don't. If you find this appealing enough to give me money, I won't say no, but also seek help. You know, I give you money every month. You can give me more. Look, it's just taking me, many, many months to get more. Like, to Twitch to pay out. I like your tits more. I mean, they're still here. They're just actually flat-ish for once. Suggestion if you can rebook Mando for tomorrow evening, because... Oh, to watch. I was like really confused. Like, what do you mean rebook? I was like, we haven't booked anything to do with Mando for Star Wars. God, you made me have a fit in my head then, thinking, no, hon, I've done all the panels. I've done all this. I've got everything. Don't confuse me now. I mean, like you said, I didn't wake up with an alarm. Yeah, no, that's fine. Like I said, if you want to still watch it in the morning, I'm going to be watching it. You're more than welcome to watch it with me. Like, if you want to wait a bit later and still watch it, like, I'm going to be watching it tomorrow. And not at 8 a.m. So if you want to, the open invite is there. It is Moat Gillian. If you want to do that, or you can wait all day. And have me sat with you all day going, well, this is, oh, wait, I can't speak about it. Oh, well, this is, oh, I can't even say it. Oh, look at this car. I'm just gonna say thing. I won't. I'm not an asshole. I just do that to Nisba at work when she doesn't watch it. Because it's funny. Because then she tries to put me in a headlock. Gotta love your supervisors. Gotta love life. No, I'm not that cruel. Promise. Anyway, something will happen in Bad Badge. And I'll probably forget all about Mandalorian and then off myself. That's workplace harassment. She buys me nice things. Like that, and I mean food. I have chocolate nibbles in my bag. I forgot that she bought me those. Oh. She wasn't married. She'd be mine. Oh no, she does way worse to Khan. If I am, you think I've got the lawsuit? I've seen her try to fight Khan in the other. Like, nah. Khan's dead. Khan would die. Nah, she's too sweet. She treats me right. She didn't have a husband. I'd have a chance. Even though she's younger than me. But I'd have a chance. But she's still buying me nice things. And she always says she hates her husband. If she doesn't, it's just straight relationships. I could get in there any day of the week. So bad, but it's true. Anyway, yeah. This was fun, but this needs to come off. Clearly, my hair had none of it. So gay. Yes. Obviously, her mother would not approve the whole, one. That she's straight, and to the Muslim lifestyle. You know, her mother's very into that. It would have been fun, but we try, we move. But yeah, no, I'm gonna finish it here. So yeah, Saturday's Hi-Fi and Sunday is PRTs. We've got the Pirates of the Caribbean, and Kit will be joining us from about 8:15, half eight onwards, so we'll probably just get it all started, and then she'll kick in after the gym. And then we go from there. And we keep going and going. And soon this will get a bit shorter. And then we just, do you know what? If I haven't got other games to play while also playing Jedi Fallen Order, we're going to struggle on that. But nah, no we're not. Me, Kit, and Laura's done it. Really, we'll be fine. Like I said, we've got to start first. And do we know how long it takes for us to look at the shops? By the time we've started the stream, look at the shops and do all of that. You got it. You have? Yeah. Did you think? No, we made a really weird turn and it was great. So, be brains. We've got this. It's only going to be like, she said she'll be home by 8:15, half eight at the latest. So we're not going to get far. We're going to pick some missions, do all of this stuff, and then move on. Like, and then she's going to turn up. Easy. Sorted. God, I need hair like this, man. God, give me eye after I beef her, then I can just become the lesbian of my dreams. Oh, look at that. That's how I should have had my hair the entire time. That's so puffy. We start in a 7. 8. Okay, 7. Did I put 7? Did I say I put 7? I'll kill myself. Definitely put 8. Like, sir, it's already compressed. Don't give me more breathing problems. No, bitch. Right, now I'm actually gonna go so I can take this off and I can make Laura a jetty. It'll be real cute. We could put both of ours on. I haven't tried mine fully all on together since I got it stitched. We could do it. With the wig as well. His daylight saving's been and gone. Ours is... I guess, is it the one when it says summertime begins, or is it the other one? No, wait, yeah, because US and Canada was the 12th. Yep. 12th, I think. Because ours is normally when it says summertime begins, or is it? Am I wrong? Must be right. Because... Yeah, so summertime begins. I was right. I was like looking like it doesn't say it anywhere else, but it says daylight saving time begins. US, Canada. Do you want to know what else is going on in Canada? I can tell you what else is going on in Canada. Martha, obviously Sherry Easter Sunday with us. Or Easter Monday, sorry. Fuck you. Music. Then Mother's Day is in May the 14th. Because they all get confused when we have Mother's Day Sunday. And it's fun to confuse them. This is the hair. This is the hair I should have fucking done all straight. This is real Norman hair. This is...
Oh, where's Darby hair?
What we got going on in June, mate? Anything good? National Indigenous Peoples Day? Oh, you share Father's Day with us, but you don't share Mother's Day. Oh, yes, your Victoria Day was in there as well. Anyway, that's mother shit. But anyway, I'm going. We're going to go dress up. So thank you for watching. Thank you for being here and all that shit. I will see you fuckers on Saturday for hi-fi. So until then, bye-bye. I'm going to be a Jedi. Yes, you fucking are.